Here it is again, a heart of excitement in the form of a girl who hates her life as she sits alone on the floor of her bedroom waiting for answers, wasting time. Some sad, hopeless words to turn into a liturgy, so she'll never.